360-degree protection. That's why Norton and LifeLock are now one, providing an all-in-one membership for your cyber safety that gives you identity protection, device security, a VPN for online privacy, and more. New Norton 360 with LifeLock. Here's how it works. LifeLock Identity Theft Protection monitors for use of your identity and helps resolve a problem if you have one.
You have a support system, and you don't have to go through it alone.
Norton protects your devices against existing and emerging threats, like spyware, ransomware, and viruses, and is backed by one of the world's largest civilian cyber intelligence networks.
I don't have to worry about it. My devices are protected.
Plus, you need a VPN to keep your connections secure in public and at home, to encrypt the things you do on Wi-Fi so hackers can't see them.
The best thing I like about having a VPN is that I can just go about doing my business and not worry.
These days, your information is everywhere. It's on your devices, held by companies you trust, sent over Wi-Fi, and criminals can steal it.
An identity thief got my information full of
.com.
The opinion we use express do not reflect those of NBC Universal or its employees.
The following is a paid presentation for new Norton 360 with LifeLock, paid for by Symantec.
We're all on phones and laptops, texting and emailing, surfing the web, shopping, paying bills, and we believe that what we're doing is private and safe. Sometimes it's not. Technology has evolved, and so have the criminals. Anyone can be a target for cybercrime or identity theft, even famous people like Jay Leno.
Someone applied for my retirement benefits before I even applied for them myself. I didn't know who to call or where to go, really. Well, let me call the Social Security line. So you ever call that number? And you get through and they put you to somebody else and they put you to somebody else and you get lost in this maze. You know it's not you, but they will know it's not you.
Our personal information is on all of our devices and stored by the companies we do business with. And cyber criminals can get access to all of it. Thieves can use it to commit identity theft. They can use it to take out